When trouble looms, the fool turns his back, while the wise man faces it down. The Colombian cartel have ignored repeated requests to leave our interests in liberty well alone. Now they are negotiating terms with the Jamaicans in order to humiliate us further. They are finalizing a deal across town. Take one of my men, steal a Yardi car, and go pay your respects to the Colombians. Our honor demands that you leave no one alive! be truly strong. It is important that you never show weakness. The businesses fortunate enough to have our protection settle their accounts today. Go and collect the money immediately, so we can enter it into the casino accounts.
Chillin' out. What the dealio?
You. How fitting you should choose this moment to show your worthless face. It would appear your attempts to dissuade the Jamaicans from becoming bedfellows with the cartel were wholly inadequate. Yardie pushes line Liberty Street, selling packets of spank like they were selling hot dogs. Those cartel pigs are laughing at us. At me. I will give you one last chance to prove my sister's faith in you to be well-founded. Run these scumbags into the ground and wash your shame in rivers of our enemies' blood.
took more bribes than anyone. He thinks he's gonna get an honorable discharge if he turns state evidence. He just squealed. He's under armed protection in Witsack Property, down in Newport, some apartment behind a car park. Toss that place. That's it. Flush him out and you'll put him down. Make sure he never talks to nobody.
Officer required urgent assistance report.
Over here! An old army buddy of mine runs a business in Rockford. We saw action in Nicaragua back when the country knew what it was doing. Anyway, some cartel scum roughed him up yesterday. Said they'd be back for some of his stock today. He's gonna need backup, and in return, they'll give you a knockdown rates on any hardware you buy. I'd go myself, but the old sciatica's playing up. good luck.
Thank you. Great phone to head, but I thought there'd be more of you. Can't believe those yellow belly bastards left me without proper cover again. Well, three arms are better than one, so grab whatever you need. Those Colombians will be here any minute.
Damn, they're here. Lock and load.
I re-escaped, Gringo. Re-escaped, Gringo. It's not wrong. Re-escaped, Gringo.
Hey, no man, eh?
Hey, you brave man, eh?
Poor guy. I'm going to kill you.
Hey, you brave man, eh? I'm going to kill you.
You're going to be sorry. Gringo. You're going to be sorry. You're going to be sorry.
I'm going to kill you.
Hey, you brave man, eh?
You're going to be sorry.
I re-escape, Gringo.
You're going to be sorry.
I re-escape, Gringo. You're going to be sorry.
I re-escape, Gringo.
I re-escape. Oh,
you brave man, eh? Hey, you brave man, eh? You're going to be sorry.
Run or die. You move, big man. Run or die. You're going to be sorry.
You're going to be sorry.
Run or die. Run or die.
Respond to attendees to Red Rock.
I re-escape.
Respond to 10-11. Take Northwest Rock.
You're going to be sorry. Run or die. I'm going to kill you. Hey, you pray. Run or die.
He escaped, Gringo.
This is 10-E, take Northwest Rockford.
Hey, if I teamed up with you in Nicaragua, maybe I'd still have my arm. If you need any firepower, just drop by and take what you need from the lockers. Leave the cash under the bench. Now get out of here. I'll handle the cops.